Yo, what's up? Yo, what's up, Steve Harvey fans, Family Feud, people that love Family Feud, and also Stranger Things fans. Yeah, today I'm reacting to Mardi Ziegler and Gaten Matarazzi, that's Dustin from Stranger Things. Face off, let's get right into the video, guys.
Welcome back, Celebrity Family Feud, let's be our next two families from Stranger Things.
Yep, let's go. Gaten.
Yeah,
okay. Where did you learn this shit from?
Peach.
Oh, okay. Number two.
An apple.
Damn.
We're gonna play.
How would you practice an act of kissing on fruit? But that was weird. I was just. Wait, really? Why, bro? A strawberry? How? Come on. Okay, okay. That's sick. I love that name, Sabrina.
How about an
orange? Orange should be good. Yeah, definitely. Come on, someone should say banana, come on. Oh my god! Okay, it means watermelon, huh? I didn't know that. Come on, Dustin.
Forgive me.
I'll say
banana.
Okay. No, I swear to God, Gaten is doing something. He's doing something secretly behind everyone's back.
Banana.
Oh, let's go, okay. What can the last food be though?
Dad, we got one answer left. You can clear the
what
board. This is your chance to make up for that strawberry. Fruity teenager
strawberry. Maybe, okay, obviously, after it's beauty or something.
There's not much left, Steve. There's not much left. Where? On a pineapple.
Exactly, the man.
Put your tongue.
Bruh, that man should just give up.
Sony family can still.
Oh, okay. Okay. Now that's pretty good. Definitely. That's pretty good. That is why. Wow. Okay.
Oh. Name a fruit a teenager might practice art kissing.
Oh, well,
mango.
Mango crazy, right? Now, don't tell me the girl. Okay. Who won? Okay, it's yes, okay.
Number 7.
Clown.
Yeah,
okay, that was actually fun. I'm actually glad Gates and Matarazzo won. And yeah, that was Family Feud. If you guys want more of it, let me know. Yes, we'll see you next time, guys.